morning, and I'm here on platform one at Clapham Junction, and I'm about to start another 50 things to see and do on the Great British Railways. And I'm going to start off today doing one of the recommended journeys, which is the London Overground. Simply put, is to do the full circle of London from here at Clapham Junction all the way around clockwise and ending up back here. I'm going to call off at a few stations on the way. And I'm going to start the journey here on this class 378 and head up to Willesden Junction. So I'm here at Willesden Junction, where the London Overground meets the West Coast Main Line. Also here at Willesden, we've got the depot. It now services West Midland Railway and London Overground trains. So I'm going to jump on this 378 now as far as Gospel Oak. And I've made it here to rather wet Gospel Oak. And I'm off again. I'm going to jump on this service to Highbury and Islington. I would have spent more time here, but it's too wet and I may as well keep dry riding round on the London Overground. Highbury and Islington. I have to change here. It's the train I was on was going to Stratford. I need to go over the bridge to the other side to get on a service to Whitechapel. Across to platform 2 and I'm going to jump on this service to West Croydon. I'm going to change at Whitechapel. Chapel on the London Overground platforms. You can change here for London Underground and the Elizabeth line, but I'm going to catch the next service, which is to New Cross and get off at Surrey Quays. In doing so, I'll pass back under the Thames. So leaving Wapping and about to go under the Thames. In the original Thames Tunnel. Just got off here at Surrey Quays. Thank you. to be quite a bit of rebuilding work going on at the end of the platform. Restricted at the moment. I'm going to catch the next service from here towards Clapham Junction, but I'm going to get off at Denmark Hill on the way. And after such a nice couple of weeks with roasting temperatures, I've come to London and it's just torrential rain all morning so far. But I've got off here at Denmark Hill just so that I can have a look at the station building here. Trains to Clapham Junction are every 15 minutes, so I don't have a long wait. And back here now at Clapham Junction, having completed my journey. I'm going to head over to the other side, Clapham Junction now, and get a train into London Victoria. I'm going to head over towards Fenchurch Street, so I'm going to start off another journey from over there. Just making my way over the bridge here at Clapham Junction. Still a large number of plus 701s parked up here. Not sure how many of them are in service yet. So I'm here outside Fenchurch Street station for my second journey of the day from the book. This time it's from London all the way through to Southend. Starting off here at Fenchurch Street but returning via Liverpool Street station. So getting this service here at Fenchurch Street, 12:23 to show you we're in this. And it's a new class 720. I'm going to walk up the platform and get on nearer the front.
Welcome aboard the C2C rail service to Shrewsbury Ness, calling at Limehouse, West Ham, Barking, Upminster, Ockenden, Chafford Hundred, Grays, Tilbury Town, East Tilbury, Stanford La Hope, Pitsey, Benfleet, Leon C, Chalkwell, Westcliff, Southend Central, Southend East, Fort Bay, and Shrewsbury Ness.
Made it here to Southend Central. The weather's not improving. And I've got a walk now from here to Southend Victoria. But I will put my waterproof on before I start that journey. I've just walked across the town centre, through the Victoria Shopping Centre, and coming out here at Victoria Station. So I've done the first part of my journey, now I'm going to jump on the next service to Liverpool Street, head back into central London, and complete this two-legged journey. So I'm getting on this service here now, to head back into Liverpool from a very wet Southend, Victoria. I'm back at Liverpool Street, completing today's journey. What they have put up here recently, these boards, so you can no longer look down the platform to get the numbers of the units, which is quite annoying. But that's it for today. Thank you for watching.